I still don't understand, says Margni, a space alien visiting planet Earth. Now, what don't you understand, says a narrator translator. Now, and Margni says, why? There has to be a duality in peace and war and not freedom now. Raspberry sits quietly and none of us can answer the worst duality of all. When humans choose drugs in psychology, and don't appreciate energy and sleep and meditation, and body and brain now. And Margni says, violence instead of compassion. And we go silent and quiet and begin our Saturday meditation now. Who is it?
It's your wife.
I don't have a wife.
Oh, yes, you do.
No, thank you.
No, thank you. Well, we married in a previous lifetime.
Please leave me alone. I thought you were her.
I told you I did this last time.
You're not mad at me for yelling thunder, are you?
No.
Okay, but please leave me alone. Yeah, it's fine, but please leave me alone.
I'm not cursed. It's this one, this old fart. And John Newman's cursed. He's like, I love you. Okay, wonderful.
I'm working on school stuff. I gotta go back to.
You wanted me to say, there were two options. Get over there and just tell him.
I don't want your Jesus hat. But have a good weekend, man.
Thank you.
And when the drug addicts finally leave, we return to our meditation now. "Who is that?" says Margni, asking a narrator, translator a question. "I don't know," says a narrator, translator. "I thought the woman next door had come over to yell and scream. And unfortunately, a face on video has no name to go with her arm throwing a hat into my home with the words J-E-S-U-S-L-O-V-E written on it now. But what did she want?" says Raspberry, sitting on a stack of books now. "She said she was my wife from another life," says a narrator translator, "but I've only been alive for 36 years and I don't remember," says a narrator translator, "ever being reincarnated and reborn, and especially married to a drug addict who supported and loved in a system with processes I've described in thousands of videos I've recorded for graduate school now," says a narrator, translator. "And we return to our meditation now," says a narrator, translator. Thank you. Says Mark Nee, the space alien now. Oh, that's nice. Your three eyes are just distracting. I'm trying to do mantra. I swear to gosh, leave I'm gonna call the police right now if you do not leave me alone.
Leave him alone. Did they want to leave me?
The camera sees you.
Leave him alone.